last week against Montreal, he went to the keeper's side.
Villa does the same again and scores again. Well, he missed the far easier chance. The free kick, though, was buried.